sighting that we made of this craft. The craft was approximately 100 to 150 feet across and approximately 10 to 15 feet high. And this was viewing it from approximately a half to 3/4 miles away, the point where it landed. It landed August 1st, 1978, at approximately 10 to 37 about 2 miles south and 1/4 mile west of Yukon, Oklahoma, in a vacant field, approximately 300 feet from two houses. I made my first contact with Oklahoma County React Unit 323 at first sighting when I first sighted it, which was at 10:20 p.m. My second contact was at 10:22, just before the craft touched down. My final contact with Oklahoma County React 323 was at 11:20 p.m. I called Tinker Air Force Base, and they kept switching me around different numbers. I finally talked to a John Tucker at Base Radar. I finally got a hold of him at 12:50 p.m. I talked to him at 12:50 to 1:20 a.m., at which point he finally said that there had been some... There was a blip on radar that went from ground zero clean off the radar in the snap of a finger.
Right. Never.
So I didn't know. I
Yeah.
findings that we made of this grant. The grant is approximately 100 to 150 feet across, approximately 10 to 15 feet high. And this was viewing it from approximately a half to 3 square miles away from the point where it landed.
Level. It took off like real slow, you know, and then all of a sudden,